got a fucking spot.
Wait, my dick is in there!
You were the thorn and the flower. You were my
Hey, Catalina, it's Carl. Come on, let's go. We got banks to rob, baby. Come on, let's go.
In here, mi amor.
All right, come on, let's go.
You get your sorry ass in here right now, Carl Johnson, or I shove a fucking hand grenade up it.
All right, I'm coming. Look, baby, I really need that paper. Oh, my God! What in hell's name is that?
This, you fucking freak? This is a rack. I'm gonna
torture your sorry ass. Please, no.
You never write to me. You don't call. You treat me like a fucking whore. Like one of your whores.
No, baby, please. I ain't into that shit.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Oh, baby, please, no. Please, baby, no. Ow! Hey! Ooh! Ah! Ow! Damn! Oh, shit!
Yes! Faster! Harder! Deeper! Oh, yes! Yes! Yes!
Maybe we can go out and rob now?
How was it?
Different.
I knew you would like it.
Look, baby, I thought we was gonna make some serious paper.
I'm starting to get really bored of you.
I just need the money.
And I'm just a cheap fuck? A whore you don't even pay?
No, I didn't say that.
Carl, I say I'm in love with you, and you act like I'm an idiot. I see the way you look at the women. I know you're kind, Carl. I am serious. I will kill you if you ever mess around. I will castrate you first, then I will make you eat them.
Enough! I need some fucking money.
Carl, you are really boring me now.
Please, sweetheart. I gotten some real, real deep shit.
Okay, maybe today we hit it big. Out the fucking way! Carl, you have to be fast and totally ruthless. Not fucking about like she's a betting shop.
What? If you hadn't started busting things, would have been sweet.
They had to die because you were slow and stupid. Like a big fat brat that eats chocolates while his father gives nothing to his stepdaughter but stale bread.
What? Where'd that come from?
Enough! I'm not speaking to you anymore. Love a rainy night. Well, I love a rainy night. You see it in my
eyes. Yeah, I love a rainy night. Well, it makes me K-Rose. Because all America loves a cowboy.
In the park.
You mean like the last place?
Who are these cowboy assholes?
Hang back a while, see what's what.
We got the cash, let's get out of here.
Those maricon bastards have our money. That's my money. Please, stupid motherfucker. Carl, you drive, I'll shoot. Come on, move your fucking butt. They're getting away! They're making fools of us!
Stop shooting that thing right next to my ear!
Thank you.
that thing right next to my ear.
Come on, girl. Oh, God, I'm not
done. And Texas is a place. I feel it's love.
Blur it, CJ, blur it. Fuck off! Idiota, Carl, idiota! I met Beef that can drive faster! Carl, you are too slow! I'm very fucking shit! Get the gas, you whip!
That was some real country music. Too much flash coming out of Nashville these days.
I like my men fast.
I volunteered my time at San Andreas Nursing Home and they threatened to call the police. Euthanasia is a beautiful thing.
Drop my men in grinding his husband number Dave!
Playing pool, smoking, and drinking.
Johnny Walker said.
Come on home so I can scream and throw things at you for nothing because I'm on the rag.
Stop shooting that thing right next to my ears.
That one deserved it.
When a girl walked up beside me, this is what she said. She said a woman came by with a letter for you.
Dear John, please, darling, please come home. I need your love and the keys that got me there. And John, if you don't hurry back, I'll be gone. Yes, that's what the letter said.
John, he got up from the table. Slowly he walked outside. He was thinking of his wife and little children. How his drinking had ruined. John, he stared off into that street light. And Bill filled his whole, heart with dread. For it was him, blind drunk, gunner, clutching in his hand the letter that Johnny Walker read. And this is what it said.
Dear John, please, Johnny, please come home. I need your love and the keys that gotta be fair. And John, if you don't hurry back, I'll be gone. Yes, that's what the letter said.
You hear that? It's a song about drinking and feeling miserable. You see, men have morning sickness too.
Dear John.
Tell him you're pregnant.
Johnny, please come home. I need your love and the key.
Barefoot and pregnant again, just like my daddy, Kay Rose.
Doesn't that make you want a square dance or just load up a rifle and kill some idiot?
Love and it's a Mississippi heart.
Too much love in his Louisiana heart.
See the alligator all awaiting nearby. Sooner or later they know I'm gonna try. When she waved from the bank, you know I know it's a goodbye. She said, why to go with a Louisiana woman on the other side of Mississippi River. Don't look so wide. Louisiana woman, we get together every time we can. And Mississippi River can't keep us apart. There's too much love. Mississippi heart.
Too much love. Louisiana heart. Well, I thought I'd been left, but I never had. Till I was wrapped in the arms of a Mississippi man. When he holds me close, it feels almost like another hurricane. Just a little close. If he can't come to me, I'm gonna go to him. That is the Mississippi River, Lord, I'm gonna swim.
Hey, Louisiana woman,
Mississippi man,
we get together every time we can. A Mississippi River can't keep us apart. There's too much love, Mississippi heart.
Too much love, Louisiana heart.
Well, the Mississippi River, Lord, is 1 mile wide, and I'm gonna get me to the other side.
Mississippi.
Don't touch me!
But you gotta calm down. I know some cold-blooded cats wouldn't act like you.
Oh, you get given a lioness and you want a pussycat?
No, I just want...
You know why I act like this?
No.
Love, Carl. A woman's heart is a tempestuous place. And you will break my heart. Sometimes I want to kill us both.
Please, don't do that. Just relax a little.
You know, it works. That's inversion therapy. Hear it, face it, do it, conquer it. Got it? Just listen again.
Yeah, okay. I was terrified of my children being harmed, so I stabbed them. Didn't hurt me that much. Yeah, now I'm not afraid of anything.
That's another life saved! Woo! Inversion therapy works! I know. When you take your fear head on, then it's time to move on. I'm Darius Fontaine. Call me today. I'll change your life. Promise. Call 1-866-FACE-FEAR.
Carl, you have much to learn about the female heart. Come and see me again when you think you understand it.
Yes.
Goodbye.
Here comes Aim.
Yeehaw.
Aim Moses was a Cajun.
Hey, what's happening?
Why you so cheery? You thought I was one of your cheap whores?
Baby, you gotta chill the fuck out and...
I chill out when you get here. You better hope I don't make testicle kebabs when you arrive.
Look, this ain't no...
No